three words that describe Ian Chappell: sad and lonely.
Bitter rivals with 50 years of bad blood.
He's a bully, he's a coward, and they're all the good things I can say.
For the first time, Botham and Chappell face to face.
It's a waste of time talking to a liar.
I should have finished you off when I had the chance.
It won't be pretty. The Longest Feud, next Tuesday on 9.